Why is Twitch not banned the pedo dude yet? I don't know how much has been publicly released, but Twitch has already done an internal investigation on the pedo guy, and it turns out that the 16-year-old nudes were just of her in a hot tub, so Twitch said it wasn't sexual.